What's going on, YouTube? This is That Singer Reactions coming to you on a Friday. Now, I don't never do videos on Fridays, but I've been slacking this week because of the move and all that stuff. So, let me adjust this correct. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can see new background and all that stuff, a different color wall, whatever. This orange light is pretty shitty. So, I'm gonna get all that together this week. But in the meantime, let's do Beyonce's AOL Sessions 2008. This is a 14-minute video. I don't want to do too much talking. Let's just jump right on into this, because, man, this is dumb long. Ready? Let's go.
I can't believe I believed everything.
And she is fucking beautiful, man. Alright, deep note. I heard that in one of the clips of the other ones. And she had a growl with it. Come on with this hiccup technique. Like, she got these techniques that's like... I like this slow version. Her ability to freestyle her vocals is unmatched, bro.
I took a vow that from now on.
Come on. Where's the vein in her neck? Like, she sings these notes and you don't, like, it's so effortless. Like, she ain't even struggling. After all the reasons he doesn't come out again. Come on. Come on, bro. See what I'm... I'll go. Look at her. Me, myself. Come. That run. I'm so. Oh, we're going right into another song. Okay. Damn, how many songs is. Okay. I'm still not even over what I. But her ability to sing that stuff so effortlessly. She has no vein or nothing. But let me. Oh, I hate Irreplaceable. But let's see, I. Live is different. Vibrato is on fucking point. Like, come on.
Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable.
Like, look at her face. Like, this is not this. Like, she ready to fucking cook breakfast right now. Like, let me go get something prepared.
I was putting you out
why I hit these notes. Her confidence. She sick. She's showing you skill in this. Come on. I don't even. Come on, bruh. Are you fucking serious? She is fucking the song up. Come. I'm done with you. Go home, bruh. Everything you own in the box to the left. Come on. Don't you ever for a second get to thinking. Where we going? Oh, I got. I'm a fucking transform in this fucking new apartment, bro. Now she playing with these motherfuckers. She playing with everybody now. Don't you ever forsake it. Like. Right? Man. That's why she in a league of her own. That's why she's in a league of her. That's why she's in the league of her own. Oh, what's going on? Okay. If I were a boy, even just for a day. Hold on, let me run and get my charger for the door there. Okay, I'm back. My bad. Had to get my pause because I'm editing this. All right, let's sing. Let's sing now. Shit almost went dead on me, bruh. She really just singing, like. Oh, she's fine as fuck with her hair down and shit like that. Jesus. Feel the pain. Feel that pain. She is just so, like, as a vocalist, it's her comfort level that puts her ahead of everybody else. She can hit these notes without thinking about a vein popping out. Oh, she got that metallic thing like she had in Single Ladies. Come on with that jazz to his moves as I go. Come on, growl. No, like, come on. Who the hell is that? Come on with this long fucking run. I don't think I do, bro. Belt, bro. Woo! That growl was gospel as fuck. That growl was so gospel. I can't back it up. I'm mad as hell because I'm editing this video. That growl, did y'all hear that? Okay, we're going to single ladies. That fucking growl just fucked me up. My whole spirit is somewhere missing. I'm tripping. She said you don't care. Like, come on. Okay. Uh-huh. Come on. Singing and dancing. Greatest performer of all time. It's been fucking said. We're not bullshitting around. We're not dancing around it no more. Greatest performer of all time. We're not gonna play. Ow. Oh. Ooh. Come on. Fuck them up. Hey, oh, fuck them up. Hey, oh, look, like, is she snapping the fucking bomb right now? Oh, panty cake up in this bitch. Oh. Like, Corey, like, let's talk about a clean dance. Like, let's talk about shit being well in sync. You feel me? Anybody, a lot of these females can dance, but they not coming together correctly. That's what Janet had over all these other fucking women. When she growled, it's the greatest thing ever. When she developed that growl in her voice, that was the greatest fucking thing that could have happened to her voice. Oh, shit. That growl from the other performance still fucks me up. No, I'm a single lady. Come on. Ass. She is a fucking. She is. She is, man. She is. Like, where the fuck she getting this from? Like, who built her? Like, she is clearly a robot. I'm not answering no fucking phone call. Oh, okay. Okay. Hey, hey. Come on, man. Hey, hey, come on. Give me some Tina. Give me some Tina. She got this band, too. She ain't no fake shit. No karaoke machine. That was incredible, man. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ, there's so much that happened. I didn't even know it was like four. No wonder 14 minutes long, but Jesus Christ. The shit that she had, man. And, oh, my God. And then she had that growl. And if I were a boy, go back and play that. That was stupid. That was stupid. Like, that blew me away. Like, if y'all, like, go, well, yeah. I ain't got nothing else to say. This Beyonce AOL Sessions, because this shit is about to run in 16 minutes. This Beyonce AOL Sessions 2008, it was unfucking believable with so many vocal moments that I wish I could just go over with y'all, man. It was crazy. So crazy. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, That Singer Dude. And if anything else, man, y'all want me to listen to, just let me know. And people keep fucking calling me. So thank y'all so much and peace out.